फ्रेंड्स गुड मॉर्निंग। स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस। हमने सोशल साइंस में चैप्टर 1 टेक्स्ट बुक का कंप्लीट कर दिया है एंड टेक्स्ट बुक के क्वेश्चन आंसर भी हमने लिखे थे। ओके, सो टुडे आज हम वर्कबुक फिलअप करेंगे। फर्स्ट चैप्टर अराइवल ऑफ यूरोपियंस इन इंडिया। Choose the correct alternative from those given below each questions and write its relevant number letter in the provided against the question. First number, Columbus was a native of कहाँ के थे वो? C, Italy. Okay. Which land did Columbus reach accidentally when he started out to discover a new sea route to India? America. Vasco da Gama was an inhabitant of Portugal. On which day did the ship of Vasco da Gama reach Calicut Port 22 and May 1498? Where did the Portuguese first establish a fort in the year 1500? यहाँ पे टूट दिया है 1500 CE. Okay, so क्या होगा? Calicut. In which year did the Portuguese get Victoria over Goa? 1506 CE. Which Mughal Empire ruled Delhi when Portuguese established fort on the banks of the river Hugli in Bengal? Answer is Shah Jahan. Which country did the Dutch people belong to? Holland, the Netherlands. Against whom could the Dutch people not withstand competition? British. When was the British East India Company established? Answer mein aayega A, 1800. Which Mughal Empire gave permission to the British here to undertake trade in Surat? Jahangir. Which Mughal Empire gave permission to the British here to undertake trade in Bengal? Shah Jahan. एक का आंसर बाकी रह गया है, फिलअप करा तो। When was the French East India Company established? Answer mein aayega 1664 CE. From where did the British first start to undertake trade? Answer mein aayega B, on the bank of river Hugli. From which Mughal Empire did the Britishers get permission to not to give tax and undertake trade? From Aurangzeb. D, when was the battle of Plassey fought? C, who became the Nawab of Bengal in the year 1756? ओके, उसमें आएगा सी। When was the Battle of Boxer fought? 1764 CE. Whom did the British appoint the Nawab of Bengal after the Battle of Plassey? B. Mir Jafar. Fill in the blanks with the proper words in the following statements. The Italian who grabbed the responsibility to find out the sea route to India was Kaiga Columbus. Plank discovered the continent of America. Columbus. Today the native inhabitants of America are called Red Indians, and the group of islands on its bank are known as the West Indies. Blank discovered a new sea route from European to India. Vasco da Gama. Vasco da Gama first reached at blank port of India, Calicut. In the year 1498, King blank was ruling in Calicut. Jamroring. In Calicut, Portuguese built a wall on all the sides of fort and appointed a commander-in-chief, namely Blank, to safeguard the fort. Spelling dekh ke likhna, ALBUQUERQUE. In the year 1663 CE, Dutch people established fort in Agra. Blank was the captain of the British ship which first came to India, Kaiga Hawkins. The head of the French East India Company situated in India was Dupleix, Dupleix. देख लो एक बार आंसर्स. You do blank. Twelve number. Robert Clive conspired to murder blank. Sirajuddin. Blank became the Nawab of Bengal after the Battle of Plassey. Mir Jafar. The British company dismissed Mir Jafar as the Nawab of Bengal and appointed Blank as the Nawab, Mir Qasim. After the death of Mir Jafar, Blank became the Nawab of Bengal. Kaiga Robert Clive, Clive. Put a tick mark in the box against the following statements if they are true, and the cross mark if they are false. Okay. Columbus discovered a sea route to India is the false. Vasco da Gama was the inhabitant of the Portugals is the true. The British fort at the Hooghly was demolished on the orders of the Mughal Empire Jahangir. It's the false. Okay. The Mughal Empire Shahjahan permitted the British to start ट्रेड इन बंगाल. बंगाल में दिया था, नो इनको इंडिया में दिया था, इसलिए ये फॉल्स. द बैटल ऑफ बॉक्सर वॉज द फर्स्ट बैटल फॉट बाय द ब्रिटिश ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी इन इंडिया. द फॉल्स. द ब्रिटिश कंपनी अपॉइंटेड मीर कासिम एज द नवाब ऑफ बंगाल आफ्टर द बैटल ऑफ प्लेसी. फॉल्स. द ब्रिटिश वर डिफीटेड इन द बैटल ऑफ बॉक्सर. द फॉल्स. False, true, false, 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 false. Okay? Now next, match the pair correctly. Okay, write the correct number of the section B in the answer section. 1498 century, 1600 century, 1608 century, CE, 1664. So, first me five. Vasco da Gama reached the India. Okay. उसके बाद British East India Company was established. British ship reached Surat port. And French East India Company was established. 5312. Now next, 1502 CE, 1663, 1757, 1764. 4523. Answer the following questions in one or two sentences each. Indian commodities like silk, cotton, clothes, muslin, black paper, spices, etc. were in great demand in European countries. Okay? Indian commodities like silk, cotton, clothes, muslin, black paper, spices, etc. were in great demand in European countries. Who made the first effort to discover a new sea route to India? Columbus the adventurous, Italian soldiers made the first effort to discover a new sea route to India. Next, by what name are the native inhabitants of America and the group of islands known as today? The natives of America are known as Red Indians and the island group is known as the West Indians. Okay? Who discovered the new sea route to India? Vasco da Gama, the brave Portuguese soldier, discovered the new sea route to India. When did Vasco da Gama's ship reach India? How? Vasco da Gama's ship reached India on 22 May 1498. He went route Cape of Good Hope in the Indian Ocean to reach Calicut. Okay. Where did Portuguese establish their fort in India? The Portuguese established their forts in Calicut, Goa, Mangalore, Cochin, Diu, Damar and coast of Mumbai. To which country did the Dutch inhabitants belong? Where did they establish forts in India? Dutch inhabitants belong to Holland. They established their forts in Calicut. Chennai and Agra in India. Okay, next. Where, when, and why was the British East India Company established? The British East India Company was established in 1600 CE in England by merchants who wanted to undertake trade with India. When and where did the first British ship land? The first British ship landed at Surat Port in India in 1608 CE. Now next. Where in India did the French East India Company establish their forts? The French East India Company established their forts at Surat. Dekho dhyan se. Machilipatnam, Pondicherry, etc. in India. From where did the British first start trade in India? The British first started trade in India in 1613 CE at Surat. Who were the first and last Europeans to arrive in India? The Portuguese were the first and the French were the last Europeans to arrive in India. And last, between whom was the Battle of Plassey fought? What were its results? The Battle of Plassey was fought between Sirajuddin and the British in 1757 CE. The British proved victorious, thus marking the beginning of the British rule in India.
ओके कंप्लीट। अभी देखो आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन नीचे दिए है, व्हाई डिड द यूरोपियन फील द नीड टू डिस्कवर अ न्यू सी रूट्स टू इंडिया। ये हमने टेक्स्ट बुक में मैंने आपको लिखवा दिए कि क्वेश्चन आंसर है, तो जो मैंने लिखवाए थे लास्ट वीडियो में वो इसमें लिखना है आपको, उसमें से लिखिए। सेकंड नंबर का, व्हाई वाज द बैटल ऑफ बॉक्सर फॉट व्हाट इट्स रिजल्ट। ये भी टेक्स्ट बुक में 4 नंबर का क्वेश्चन का आंसर है, जो मैंने नोटबुक में आपको लिखवाया है वो इसमें उसमें से देख के इसमें लिखना है। ओके, और ये फर्स्ट नंबर का है, क्लियर। done।